That is cold water. I don't think I've ever made that mistake in 20 years. This looks like a good place to change. Thankfully, I have a dry pair of socks because I know better.
Dry enough.
Before I put you back on the chest, I'll show you where I'm at. It's just a little stream, middle of nowhere. It's open, so let's see what we can do. Still a little early in the year for these shallower waters. The fish tend to hold in the deeper holes until it warms up some more because this water is just above freezing. But the water's in front of me, so I'm gonna fish it. Yeah. The one good thing about wearing waders, I can get just about all of my tackle back and I don't leave any line laying around for birds to get a hold of. A good way to get out that way, so I gotta get across here. Oh, no dumping out my drawers on that one. That's all right. At least I didn't go all the way underwater. Oh, yeah, buddy. Good times, man, good times. Huh? Old Coke can go in my pocket. Maybe if I can stop soaking myself, I can catch a fish here somewhere. Probably not. Never know though. Got on a small split shot, size 12 circle hook, and a pink power bait power worm. The water's kind of stained because we had some pretty good snow last night. Especially up higher, so it's melting off and it's dirty. Might have been a bite. Another few weeks after the water warms up, this place will be full of fish. Right now, not so much. It's all right. I don't come here just for fish. Fish, just a bonus for coming out here. Bigger pools up here that are slower. Maybe I'll find something in there. Although this has always been a pretty good pool. There's one, there's a, oh, nope. Lost it. Felt good to feel the tug for a second. I guess I kind of know what I'm doing. Ugh. Huh. There's a scale on the barb of the hook. It's funny. That'll actually prevent the barb, or the point I mean, from penetrating deep enough to get a solid hook set. Doing really good at hooking rocks today. Yep, it's cold. That arm dry off some before I drop my sleeve back down. Alright. Keep moving up. Alright, let's go around this spot. Water's moving quick. will have to admit, I'm a bit rusty. I haven't fished in a while. And I definitely haven't stream fished a spinning rod in quite a while. I do a lot of Tenkara fishing. Backpacking, this sort of stuff. But I figured I'd mix it up. A lot of rock fish in here. One of the issues with bouncing a split shot off the bottom is it gets hung up on. Weeds, sticks, moss, grass, whatever. But, especially this time of year, where the fish are at, down low, I think I'm gonna change colors here. Cause this thing, I don't know, it's not blowing my hair back. Had any. Move on up. Oh. Spook the little guy. Little ones always seem to come up shallow first. White. All right. So the fluger was not working right when I fell in the stream. It got something up in the reel, so it was real gritty feeling, jamming up all the time. So I'm switching over to a Tenkara USA Sato, which is a three-way zoom rod. I got my level line, I got a figure eight right here, and then a super simple slip knot right there. That's all it is. Just slips on right there. And just zooms out, telescopes out. So we'll start with, I don't know, 3 feet of 5x. I'm throwing a killer bug or something. I mentioned today has been kind of a cluster. There's my lure box. I forgot to zip up my pouch, so everything fell out. Thankfully, I heard it splash. Huh. Oh yeah, good times. Pink killer bug. Yep, let's do it. Proof clinch, super easy. Smash the barb down, so if we actually ever do catch a fish, it's easier to release. Or if I hook myself, which I am known to do from time to time. No, we Ah, no. I can't get across that. It's my only fly like that. My favorite. So, I got rescued. This is all deeper than my waders are, I think. Really sucks, that was a good run. So, fishing today is not all that good, which is okay. I don't come here for the fishing. It's fun, and it gets me to come in here. But this is why I come in here. Just this canyon. It's not just this canyon, it's all canyons, all waters. There's a stream that I can pretend to know what I'm doing on. I'll go in. And it's because of views like this I do it. There. Nope. That is a rock. Should it feel like a fish? There we go. There we are. Little rainbow, juvie. All right, that's a pretty little rainbow. Beautiful. He's gone.
All right.
Catch another one. That's what it feels like to catch a fish. First one of 2022. There we go. Another one. Told you, nicer pools upstream. I can break out the net, but for a reason. This thing is so tiny. Oh, pretty little brown. Oh yes. Beauty. Let's go. There we go. There's a better fish. Yeah. All right. Yeah, a little bit better. Biggest fish of the day. This little brown.
All right. What we got? All right.
We are. I just don't have enough line to get over there. Normally, I've got a longer rod and more line, 15 plus feet plus tippet. But I couldn't find that spool with all that line on it, so I fish with whatever I have handy, about 12 feet. That's it for today. Sun's going down, getting cold. Still got a couple hours worth of walking to get back to the vehicles. So, till next time, later.